What's up, YouTube? JP back from the JP Gaming. Had so much fun bringing you Persona 5 for the first time yesterday that we are back in the saddle next day in real life and in Persona 5. Picking up where we left off, give a brief synopsis before we jump over to the game. Yesterday, we fleshed out our final team member. Welcome, Lady An Takamaki. So that's our fourth person for our little RPG team of Phantom Thieves. We did not finish the palace. The first boss battle eluded us. I think we beat his guard captain, had a little toilet trouble, and that's where it kind of kicked us back to the real world. So today we'll probably start off with some school shit and then hopefully continue down the path of the palace beatdown. I am going to run a timer this time and hopefully keep it shorter than an hour. I know we went a little long. I'd like to keep it between 30 minutes and 45 minutes. I feel like an hour is a little long, but of course that's depends on where the natural breaks occur. So let me get this timer started here. Stopwatch is what I want. We're going to start that bad boy. Push the start button. Get you going on the screen here. Excellent. All right. So hopefully the a little bit brighter so you can see my pretty face and my cool farts sweatshirt. And hopefully I sound better, look better. Hopefully the music is not as loud. We will jump straight into the game. 4:15 Friday evening. We saved right before we went to sleep. So we will have to go to bed and then we will wake up fresh and so clean. Gameplay recording paused, but fuck them. It was interesting though. Atlas is pretty cool company, but they kind of got dickish on Persona 5. They have like this laundry list of things to do and not do. You're not supposed to record more than 90 minutes at a time. You're not supposed to record after a certain date, et cetera, et cetera. I can understand that a little bit. It's like spoilers and such, but hey, man, people want to see the shit. So we picked up Morgana. He or she is now part of our squad or living in our house. Basically, she's saying go to sleep. So we'll go over here. Tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. Keep it together, all right? Yeah, we'll sleep. We'll go to sleep. I feel a strange weight pressing down on my body. It's probably the cat that's on top of you, dude. Is this stress of Kamishita's threat weighing on me? It's the real world, player. If you can't tell, I'm a Bob's Burgers fan. Whatever floats your scrot. There we go. All right. So we just had some... couldn't get to sleep. Anxiety. But it's the weekend. It's Saturday. Oh. Do we go to school on Saturdays? Shit. Even if it's crowded, it looks like you can still grab a seat if you're lucky enough. Yeah, fuck pregnant women and old people. We want that seat, son. I ride the train every day and to and from work, and you almost get pissed when somebody sits in the seat that you want. You're like, dude, that was the seat I was going for, bro. While we're riding the train, we've got some downtime. I wonder if we could put it to good use. Maybe we could play some Switch. Why doesn't somebody buy me a Switch so I can play Zelda on stream? That would be fun. Concerned girl, what's wrong? You don't look so good. I haven't been feeling well lately. My head's all foggy and I have no energy. Well, you're standing next to four vending machines full of energy drinks, ma'am. Tried every drug at the pharmacy, but nothing works. Do I have some new virus?
That's cool.
Is this the onset of a psychotic breakdown? What should I do? I'm going to die. Calm down. Let's go to the clinic. Come on. I'm sure the doctor can prescribe something that'll fix you right up.
see.
So this is probably teaching us about going to some location in the city to get medicine later. Hey, wasn't that one customer back at good call, Morgan. I forgot all about that punk girl with the torn outfit. Yeah. She was wearing C. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do remember. That's not what's important here, though. She did have an interesting fashion sense. Anyways, it might be nice to have some strong medicine to use in the palace. Yep, we did use one of our four medicines last episode. Alright, we jump straight ahead to the afternoon. It's kind of a lazy Saturday, so we do have school. That's fucked up. There's Takamaki in front of us. Looks like we got a little group chat going here. Ryuji, hey, we're meeting up at the hideout after school, right? Don't text now, we're in class. You fucking slack ass, Ryuji. Whoa. Yeah, but none of it's really sticking today. It's Saturday, dude. Anyways, hideout after school. Where exactly is this hideout? It's on the roof. Wait, we can still go up there? And you need to fucking let loose a little bit. I'll consider it. Ooh. I'm gonna find you if you're late. Okay. This just looks like a mean ass teacher, right? Mr. Ushimaru? Hey, Pete. Call me by my last name, bitch. You, pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you? I feel murderous intent. Yeah. So do I, dude. What the fuck? Did that guy just throw something at me? That's what you get for daydreaming. I'm gonna sue you, dude. I got sued for pushing or for stopping rape, and I have teachers throwing objects at my face. Good grief. Looks like you need more proficiency to completely dodge that. Okay. Enough for school.
Yo, I've been waiting.
Looks like we're all here. Okay, let's get going. Hold on, it's still too early for us to head to the palace. But why? Don't we just gotta steal that treasure thing? Don't underestimate. I think the treasure is Anne's cookie. Don't underestimate the dangers of that place. We need to prepare. Yeah. Sounds like we need to go to the doctor, the punk doctor, and get some fucking medicine. Ain't that persona shit? We got enough to deal with it. I'm kind of with Ryuji on that. We got some badass personas. That's exactly what I mean when I say don't underestimate it. You'll die if you mess up in there. So again, we need to prepare before we head in. And you precious little girl asking such innocent questions. I'm glad you asked, Lady Anne. First, we'll need to find better equipment for all of you.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh. In the previous personas, you would buy weapons and shit from, like, police officers. It was crazy. In that case, okay. You can handle that side of things. Makes sense. Skull. Ryuji, a.k.a. Skull. He seems to be the hothead. The only other thing would be stocking up on medicine. See? Fatigue is unavoidable in the palace. Where can we get medicine? From the doctors, dude. I hope you're looking forward to it, Anne. What is it? Roofie medicine? Now then, Jay and I have some business in Yongin. So let's head off for today. Assuming that's where the punk doctor's at. Well, I'm going to be honest, fam. I'm going to try to bed down this punk doctor. Throw some sweet high school moves on her ass. Well, let's go. Obviously you should fill me in on this business that you're talking about. So on to the subway we go.
I've got a good idea.
Yeah, the fucking doctor that we've been talking about this whole day, dog. doctor who prescribes medications after a quick examination. She was sitting at the booth. Sounds sketchy as shit. We'll take some oxys, doc. Yes, I remember the punk rock one. I just realized something. If she's the kind of doctor who gets sketchy rumors like that, maybe she'll help us out. She's somewhere in this neighborhood, right? Take me to her. Ooh, the back streets. I'm assuming, looking at the mini-map down there in the bottom right corner, I'm assuming we want to go to that heart. So let us go up here. Make a left. I do feel like we should keep an eye out for any side stuff. The game is starting to open up a little bit. I love the art style and the direction and just all of this shit. So I think we go through here. This is the clinic that the chief mentioned. Now, how can we get them to give us some medicine? Well, we could say we have a week back. And then they ask us how long. And we could say, oh, about a week back. Give us some marijuana, ma'am. We'll make something up. We need to be honest. Maybe we should leave. So what do you think? We fucking lie and bullshit like real life, or we try to play it cool? Oh, this is a tough one. We need to be honest. Do we, though? Do we? We have a fucking cat. We're trying to kill a pervert. We need to be honest. How do you expect normal people to understand what a palace is? Well, I guess that's the only choice we have. Well, shit, if you won't let me through the door until I... Yes, this is the only choice. We'll just have to go for it, alright? Let's step inside. Again, I love this... Everything about the direction, the art style, all of it. Here, make sure there's nothing to examine. Talk to the languid doctor. I would like to use a toilet, please. Nope. Okay. Huh. Is this your first visit? Nice hair, lady. I feel like I've seen you somewhere before, like last night when I was talking to you at LeBlanc. Well, whatever. So what are you here for today? My body feels lethargic. I've been having nightmares. I have a chronic disease. Again, I have no point of reference here. We'll just go with the first one. That's all it took.
Please head to the exam.
All right. Is she going to touch herself? Touch us down there? Oh, man.
Really?
Oh, languid doctor. In a case like yours, it's usually just due to stress. Well, she's got a point there. And it looks like a legit doctor with x-rays and shit. I'm going to prescribe you some pain relievers, okay? For stress? Sure, you're the doc. Actually, I still need to restock those. Wow. Using the fuck out. Look at the poster to our left. That bear. So let's go with sleeping pills instead. Sleep is the best medicine anyways. That's not going to do shit for us, doc. Which type of pill do you want? A sweet tasting one or a bitter one? I want fucking painkillers. Is that right? And I bet you think you should have a year-long supply of them, too. Yes. You're not sick at all. You are you. I'm not as dumb as you look, you know. All right, there's these palaces, ma'am. I'm guessing you're here because you heard of the rumors about me, huh? I really am sick. Are the rumors true? That's right. Fuck it. Fuck our cat. We're gonna be honest here, fam. That's right. probably gonna get kicked out. Game over. You're one of those patients with an ulterior motive, huh? What's the world coming to?
Really?
I guess high school kids have it tough nowadays too, huh? Yeah, we want drugs. Well, fine, I'll prescribe you some medication. That was easy. But only medication that will help you recover your health. Yes. I guess it's fine. You seem pretty earnest, and you don't look like you'll be any trouble. This is my private practice. All the medicine I dispense is original, as opposed to used. I have a license to make my own formulas. You'll likely seen them being sold at various hospitals. It's your responsibility to take care of yourself, so if that's okay with you, stop by anytime. Sweet. Oh, Jesus. It's wrong, dog. She just gave us fucking drugs, player.
Yep.
You're a pretty weird kid, you know? Well, you're a pretty weird doctor. I wonder what you're going to use the medicine for. I'm gonna cut it up and snort it. Well, as long as you don't cause me any trouble, it's not my problem. Yeah. See? Good. Thank you. So I've got right now.
Okay.
What?
Which one?
Damn, that's a sexy doctor silhouette. And she's selling it to us? What the fuck? I thought everybody had better health care than America did. Can only be used in safe places. Restores 50% to all allies. That's dope, but expensive. Revivadrin. That sounds money. Revives one fallen ally with 50% hit points. Okay. Cool, but expensive. Alert capsule. A capsule that cures dizzy, forget, sleep, hunger. Alright. Relax gel. Topical balm for rage, despair, brainwash, fear, confused. There's a lot of status. Is no har M. Medical ointment that cures burn-free shock. Blah, blah. Okay, so here we're getting the recover. I believe this is the one we have current, or we have something similar to this. It's close to 50 points. I don't think we need the 100 hit point recovery yet. So with that being said, I wish there was something to recover spell power. That would be dope. I think we're gonna pick up two
of
these.
You want that one?
It's kind of steep though. I'm just worried if we spend 1600, we might not be able to buy a weapon or something if Ryuji comes through. We're gonna go ahead and get two. We'll get two.
There you go.
Thank you, sexy. No,
thank you. We don't need anything.
We're out.
Take care.
Thanks, Takimi. Damn. Is this a fucking massage rub and tug too? What's the reason for your visit? Wait, was that was that the teacher? Do you have a cold, stomachache, athlete's foot? Whatever it is, you'll need to take a number. Enough of this. Holy shit, rep is stopping a rape, y'all. You're the only one who could have developed that type of medicine. Oh, we got a little mystery brewing here. Don't play dumb. I was gonna say that word for word. Don't play fucking dumb with me. Rumor has it, it's a drug so potent it can give a person unlimited power. We need some of that, y'all. Really? That's news to me. Developing experimental drugs, medicine, and herbal remedies violates all health regulations. Yeah. Are you attempting to create a super stimulant? A drug like that will only become a social issue. I miss a quack. Okay, threatening media attention. It's not good. You intend to ruin my reputation again? You're a disgrace to the medical community. What? So that's the man. So she must have worked for that guy. What's with the look? You're talking about her outfit. That was your mistake, was it not? You're too punk sexy. I won't be responsible for your criminal actions, but dispose of that medicine, immediately and resign. Damn, this dude is getting fucking personal. Time to skediddle. Time to get the fuck out.
Man.
Jeez, they almost caught us. Sounded like they were talking about something dangerous. Could that woman be hiding something, some extra strong medicine? Yeah, sure sounded like it, Morgana. Fuck it, yeah.
Yes.
Let's go check the garbage. Alright, let's come back when that man isn't here. We shouldn't involve people who have nothing to do with this. Keep the Phantom Thieves a secret, okay? Anyways, great work. That went really well. Yay, we got two medicine. You know there's a shop, see? I knew it. We gotta save that money for them guns. And model guns, when you go over to the perverted palaces, become real guns. FYI. Yes, let's go. Sweet. Well, let's figure out where to meet. You at least know how to get to... Not a clue, dog. No. Hey, I can't make it. Can I trust you guys to check the place out for me? Yeah, fuck. Fuck your friend Shiho in the hospital. Don't worry, we got this. Well, see you in Shibuya, Jay. I'm your Shibuya. I'll be in front of the station. How the fuck do we get to Shibuya? Yeah, I'm looking forward to upgrading our gear, y'all. Well, we can leave that for tomorrow. Let's go home.
Okay.
So, yeah, very smooth Saturday, fam. Kind of cruised through that. It was more just clicky-clicky through some sexy doctor conversation. Once we prepared, let's take on the palace. That's where the real fun starts. Got it? Wow. Okay. Well.
Hey.
Fuck. I want to do other things.
Wow. Oh.
So I keep thinking that we're at the end of the tutorial and we'll be let off rails soon. Maybe. After we finally upgrade our weapons and Morgana is satisfied with us going into the palace, hopefully then it was just like, well, fuck off and let us do whatever we want to do. Oh, of course, I've heard of it before. I just can't remember a time that I've been there. Yeah, well, we're fucked then, dude, because neither of us know how to get there. Alright, well, let me check the timer. Feels like it's been about 30 minutes. We're at 22. Let's go ahead and push on. We'll do 2 days. We'll do the weekend. This was a slow day. So we'll just do a quick save here.
I just did this.
Okay.
Yep. Sleep. Yep. 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 So hopefully this next day will be smooth. 20 minutes, and we'll clock it in a 40-minute episode. Sunday, the day of rest. God, if they go to school 7 days a week, holy shit, kill me, kids. What's up, dude? I like that purple jacket, player. We dress like a fucking douche on the weekends, man. Like, come on, dog. Oh, man. We got leather. We probably got leather loafers on and shit. And like, god damn it. Let's get going. The shop's over this way. God, look at us. We're... I want to punch ourselves. Follow Ryuji. All right, we're here, dog.
Please.
Please consider what I have to say.
Everyone wake up. This country is twisted.
Hey.
Politics are pretty boring. We're almost there. Just don't get lost in the crowd. We had to stop and listen, you know that, fam. Strange incidents occurring. Yeah, so there's been a bunch of like weird shit, like people getting possessed. Like a couple days ago, subway driver got possessed and ran off the tracks and killed a bunch of people. Kind of like what happened when the blue line ran up into O'Hare. That is boring shit. If you're interested in politics, we should... Yes, I agree. Get the fuck out of here. So many things to listen to. What? Okay. Alright. Yes, we're just trying to go there, dog. Just trying to go to Central Street. Follow me. Shop can be pretty confusing to find sometimes. Yes, dude. Japan seems like a chaotic place. There's some mangas. Oh, some hentais up in theirs. Oh, what the fuck is this, dude? Don't go into that alley. I saw a blonde punk just head in. That was my friend, dog. Okay, I was like mustacheable. Untouchables. This looks fucking hardcore. Yes, legit as fuck. Oh yeah, now that we're here, you know anything about Miller? I do not know. God, whoever made the art and this assets in this game is a fucking genius. This game is amazingly put together. Airsoft shop untouchable. This is dope. And man, who'd have thunk model guns would shoot real bullets in that place? In that palace. Excuse me, fam. Let's examine this ad stand. This looks like an ad for a model gun. Great. Surly manager. Fuck you. I already don't like it. Nice tattoo on your neck, dog. You know what you want yet? Jesus. I don't think he's going to be very helpful. Huh? Yes. Fuck you. Wait, hold on. There's a sticker that says JP on the bottom of the left glass case. Can't see it because the surly manager is in the way, but it's a blue sticker. Shout out to JP. Fine. What do you want? An automatic? A revolver? There it is. See? Boom. Automatic? Yes, that means you hold the trigger down and the gun automatically shoots, Ryuji. Dude, were you talking about cars now? Why are you talking about cars? Listen, this here's an enthusiast shop. My regulars will be mad if I let a casual like you hang around. I'm not a freaking casual. I bought shit from here like last week. Huh, can't remember you. Bastard. And you, looking for something? The fucking crane's business section? The way you're dressed, you douche. A fancy or something that looks real fucking fancy as shit. Just like my tight jeans.
Damn it.
People are always picking out Ryuji, man. It's not cool. Some precautions first, though. Don't go around pointing them at other people. Keep them in a bag or something if you're outside. Smart. Oh, don't let the fuzz catch wind of you having them. I don't need them coming around here. We'll be careful, I promise. We know that stuff already. We hate the cops. We do. You damn well better be. I feel like you voted for Trump.
Look.
Now, if you look close, you'll be able to tell those models. Tell that these are models. Real guns feel different. Maybe someday I'll show you. Real good stuff, though, if you got the guts for it, of course. But for now, you'll get the beginner selection. Just sit tight. I'll bring them out. Okay. Sweet trench coat there, surly dude. Where the fuck are you going? Oh, I don't care. Thank you for the money. Dude is not as sexy as our punk rock doctor is, for sure. It's kind of a weird graphic, too. I mean, I get what they're going for, but... Interesting. Thank you, Tom Clancy. Okay. What do we got here? So we did upgrade. We did find a silver dagger for the joke. For the joke master. So we'll go through them all real quick. I like the dog tags on the left. So there's an upgrade to the silver dagger called the Kukuri. You'll notice down under the bottom, towards the bottom there, it's got a plus 68 attack, so that means it's more. Also uses a tool, that's interesting. And then he also has a less attack, less accuracy dagger, but it has a low chance to freeze, I believe, if I'm reading that correctly. So that's interesting. Our boy Skull. Has two options. We didn't get anything for him, and he just got a fucking straight up pipe right now. And what is he at? He's only at a 44, so that'd be a pretty big increase for old Skull Dog. Whoops.
Alright, which one?
So Morgana has the bandit sword equipped, and this would be a plus 10. So not as good as Ryuji. And wow, so yeah, we want to get the whip. It looks like that's a huge increase. That's a lot of money though. Let's take a look at the protection.
Sounds good.
Is this the same for everybody? No. Same for dudes. Cats are different. Chicks are different. Sorry to bore you with all this, fam. There's a lot of shit going on. I don't know. It's like I can't make any decisions here. Joker and the Choker. Open up the chakra. Ooh, that's nice, actually. Plus 10. But that would mean we couldn't afford the whip.
Sounds good.
Okay, so these are all the same. We like that chakra choker, especially for Joke Man. But it's expensive. I think we're gonna go with man, we shouldn't have bought that fucking, man, we shouldn't have bought the medicine, to be honest, man. I think we're gonna go cheap. We're gonna buy the mace for our boy here. Are we though?
Sounds good.
Sorry, fam. Wish that was 3,400. Jesus Christ. So expensive. Alright, we're just gonna go with mace for our boy, Skull Dog.
That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank.
Yeah, we'll sell the normal guy. And then we'll come down here. Okay. Buy Joker.
Alright, which one?
A chakra.
That one? How's that?
What do hit classes do? Whatever.
Come again.
I bought you something, dude.
Come again.
Yeah, we're trying to talk to our friend over here. Excuse us. Huh? They got all sorts of shit here, don't they? Yes, we bought you a fucking pipe, dude. Anyways, I'll have you do the choosing from now on. Get me the strongest looking one. We did, dude. We got you a pipe. All right.
You hear?
Ooh, hottie regular. Boss, did you hear? Apparently that, wait, so Jury's his boss? Apparently that subway driver from the accident was acting really odd during his testimony hearing. You talking about that psychotic whatever thing people are going on about? Yeah, I heard it completely alters your personality. The news is saying the driver couldn't even speak when they tried asking him questions. Blah, blah, blah. We're closing soon. Get the fuck out. How rude. Yeah. Why are you a regular here then, man? Oh, thank you. That was very polite.
Jeez.
Doesn't concern you, so fuck off. Thanks, Jerry. It's all good as long as the shop doesn't fail. I'm not gonna go wearing a fake smile. But what if it does fail? Sounds like my mom. Am I my mom? Mm. Who knows? Maybe I'll end up living out on the streets. That sounds nice. No annoyances or troublesome people to deal with. It's like my own personal hideaway. Be kind of screwed up if I lost it, but I guess you wouldn't be too. Yeah, we'd be fucked. So we're living in your attic, homie. So you better at least try and be useful around here. Anyways, I'm leaving now. Don't cause any trouble. And that's a wrap, I believe. Hopefully, we'll end it there. Let's go through our texts. How was she? Damn. She'll get better, I know it. I just need to believe in her. Yeah. But, I'll never forgive Kamoshida. He's gonna pay for what he did no matter what.
Okay.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah. I've been trying to clean this shit for days, kid.
Okay.
Now you can create infiltration tools at this work desk.
Well then.
I'll provide the materials this time. Try making a lock pick. Which is blah blah blah. Okay. Okay. Don't think too hard about it, you'll get the hang of it. Yep. Go home. Assuming that's like port out of the dungeon. Smoke screen, I'm assuming that is getting out of a battle. But what the difference between vanish and spotlight is, no idea. So we will make one craftable. Confirm.
Now then.
Okay.
What are your thoughts?
Sweet.
Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah! What the fuck? Proficiency. Bumbling.
Alright.
We should be okay. Ready now. We're heading into the palace tomorrow. Let's get some sleep. Yeah, that's a good idea, fam. Perfect. 40 minutes. Thereabouts. Holy shit, it didn't even let us. What the fuck? We need to save, yo.
Hey!
Hopefully we'll get through this day real quick and then be able to save it before we go to the palace. So I saw Kamoshida at the school gate this morning. He was just standing there looking at me with a shit-eating grin on his face. It's so annoying. Honestly, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm worried about Shiho. I won't let myself get exhausted like last time. Board meeting is May 2nd. So that's like half a month away. We just gotta take care of him before then. That's plenty of time. Me too. Here we go, finally, rails off the rails, shit's gonna get whack whack. What the fuck? Okay, so that's where we're gonna wrap it up for today. Just as it's getting good, went through a lot of story, and so just edge of the seat, ready to fucking do something. Probably go straight into the dungeon, but you can see here we have a bunch of people to talk to. we have Takamaki there to console about Shiho, etc. But yeah, we have 14 days to go into the palace and destroy Kamoshida's treasure. How do I read IM? Let me read this IM real quick. Okay, so that's how we get, that's how we go to... Alright, so we gotta remember that. To go to the palace, it looks like we gotta check our IM, which is on hold. So yeah, let's, we just needed a place to save. So that's what we'll do here. Thank you for watching. That wraps up episode 2. If you like what you're watching, if you watch till the end, I'd really appreciate it if you could hit the like button. If you're not subscribed to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get 100 subscriptions so we can get a custom URL. You know the deal. And better yet, if you could spread the word. if you know anybody that likes JRPGs or Let's Plays, or somebody that's in the hospital for a really long time and cannot say no, show them these videos. Hopefully they'll get hooked. And that's how we grow the fam. So appreciate people that are watching to the end. If you're out there, let me know. Follow me on Twitter. Hit the subscribe button. Do everything possible to make me more successful. But I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Oh, and let's switch over. Say goodbye. Say goodbye, Miles. Thanks for watching, everybody.